If you came in through the front, you will see that we have won several trophies this year. First division at Floyd Data in 5th and 6th grade band, first division high school band, and the bands won the grand championship in the Floyd Data band contest. They're now named the We had 42 people do solos. We had 42 first divisions. For the first time in the history of Cotton Center, the band performed at the UIL concert sight reading contest. And we had a student participate at the solo and ensemble contest on guitar. So we've set new standards this year. This coming weekend, Saturday, one of our students will go to the University Interscholastic League contest in music theory. Cotton Center will be represented. On top of that, we also won a first division trophy, this particular band right here, the 5th and 6th grade band, or beginning band, at the Music Across Texas Festival. You'll notice that trophy out front. Most of those trophies about this tall. We have one taller than some of our kids that they've won this year. And we had two students named Outstanding Soloists at that contest. I'm going to call the names. They can stand up. Miss Megan Shadden received a special award. This song is for you. The first one is called Montego Bay.
Thank you.
at the four-day band contest, there was a time where we had to be separated. I had to go work with the high school band, had to disband and play, and they went into the auditorium to wait. As they waited, they know our band motto is "You'll always set an example." The question is, what kind of example are you setting? And after the contest, Mr. Justin Ogden, the band director for Floyd, came to me and said, "Your kids was the best behaved kids I've ever seen. And I want you to know, and to let you know, your kids set an example. Your kids set an example." Your kids always do. Does not matter which band we take, your kids always do. We get the same comments each and every time. Your band is a disciplined band. Your band pays attention and do what they're supposed to do. So this is, as you hear, this band has done a very good job this year. It's one of the best of these songs that we've had played before. And now they're going to play the song they actually played for the solo, which is called Song of the Free. Band, one's up, one's up. Just like some others have too. I'm really proud of him. Your fifth and sixth grade band.